Good grief. This is unusual. It's a nearly circular island within a nearly circular lake.
As I go through the historical imagery, I can actually watch it move as if it's following a pattern around the lake.
The historical images show the eye has been here and moving for 20 years.
Every day, the island was in a different position. I believe there's something that's actually pulling the island around the lake.